Solid defense. Got away with not boxing out.
Kyrie Irving lets it fly to start the game, and the Mavs are on the board.
Over 13 a game as a starter, I should say. Here's Kyrie over Ochi and Anobi. Bullseye.
It's on.
It's on.
It's on.
Alpha Kai's in the building.
Three boards for him. The Mavs are holding their own. Only a minus two on the glass. Kyrie steps into the shot, and the shooters bounce. And then Powell and Randall get locked up, and the ball bounces away from Randall for Kyrie Irving, who opened up the first quarter with a burst of 8 points, and he opens the third quarter. Ball flies out to Irving, and Irving isolated right now, but still smoothly pulls up and drills the short little jumper. One out of four from long range. Kyrie responds. Kyrie working against DiVincenzo. Yes, sir. Kyrie at 32 and counting, but doesn't finish that time. And it's Hardaway. Finds Irving. Kai calling for it. Wants it. Hits it. Splash down three. Kai hits the bullseye.
Two back-to-back hustle plays by Kyrie.
Unreal. The impact that Kai is having.
Hit the bucket.
He got the bucket. He's got a 40-piece tonight. The White's got himself 8 rebounds tonight with that. And another quick attack. Oh. And the other end of the floor.
I mean, look at this. Through three Knick defenders, contorting his body and able to finish through contact.